our way in to see Marvel Media.
The office manager here, Marvel Media. Come on in.
Marvel Media is a company that was founded by myself, my business partner Matt, about 7.5 years ago. Matt and I had this crazy idea to quit our day jobs and actually commit to running the company.
And for the first year, we were camped out in his living room, and just he and I. And by the end of that year, we started having a couple part-time employees, and they started showing up to his house, and he was in his bathrobe. And by that point, we knew, maybe this is a real thing, and we need to start thinking a bit more professionally. The whole idea when we started the company was that there would be a trend towards creating content and consuming content for audiences that would be focused on basically storytelling on all the different platforms.
You know, 8 years ago, showing how content could be displayed on a mobile phone, people laughed. They said, no one's ever gonna watch television on a cell phone. You know, flash forward 8 years later, of course, and the industry has caught up, and that's what the world expects. You conceive an idea, you don't think of it as something that's gonna fit just on a television screen or just on a website. You think of it as content, and you really look at all the different platforms.
We conceive, we finance, we produce, and we distribute content for all of those platforms.
You know, it was interesting when we created one of our first preschool properties called This Is Daniel Cook, and the companion website, thisisdanielcook.com. People laughed at first. They said, oh, no preschoolers are actually on the internet. You know, and then flash forward, and it's a site that continues to get hundreds of thousands of users. And it's amazing, because for a 6-minute show, the average stay time online is about 14.5 minutes. So it's almost 3 times as long as our preschoolers are actually online interacting with Daniel Cook's content as to what they're actually seeing on television.
Most exciting space to be in has absolutely been the web. Canadians they're always interested in innovative content. Because we're spread all across this country, we've needed to use technology to feel closer to each other, both in communication and in storytelling. And so, yeah, there's a lot of interesting things that are happening because of that.
I think the big thing for us is to ensure that we're having fun doing what we're doing. What we've created is this little microcosm of a family where people can socialize together.
We find we ebb and flow. Sometimes we have more people, sometimes we have less, depending on what we're in production.
So they're all busy programming and designing. We're doing an animated series for adults. So we're just going to call The Dating Guy. Well, I guess it is called The Dating Guy. Actually, where we also do our casting call for the Adrenaline Project. So hence the banners. Our wall of fame, shame, whatever you'd like to call it. You have to admit, it's always nice to be recognized.
Oh, yeah.
So this is it. This is Marvel Media.
I mean, some people say that Matt and I are a little bit like Statler and Waldorf, which were two of my favorite characters on The Muppet Show. And really, for me, The Muppets was one of those things that inspired me. See, someone like Jim, who created The Muppets, created Kermit really out of his
grandma's coat.
Yeah, exactly, coat. Kind of ping pong ball in half to make the eyeballs and then started something out of nothing.
And growth is probably one of the most exciting things. You know, the trend in our industry is you have content people, you have an audience, is in the middle, you've got either a portal or you have a broadcaster. And so what's exciting now is how do you remove that middle piece? How do we as storytellers just connect with the audiences direct? We've got really exciting international co-productions on both the TV and on the website. Technology is sort of all finally lined up. The audiences are expecting this kind of content, and there's a lot of financing available in Canada as well. So with all of those pieces, I think it's going to be a really exciting time over the next few years.
Thank you to Marvel Media. We'll see you next time on Bike Club.